Hey, welcome back to Astria Assembling. This is episode 11.
Dioscure, I humbly ask for your power.
Let's fight!
I'm ready!
My turn!
All that's left to do is journey further inside and claim the crest.
Some of your characters can now learn a sub-job on top of their base and main jobs. With a sub-job, only the ability star nodes are available in the Ascension Tree. To navigate between Ascension Trees, just press RT on the Ascension Tree character page. Try to spend the SP earned in battle efficiently to draw your own custom moves for each character.
focus on the battle. Let me help. Light!
Leave it to me. Leave it to me. Let's go wild!
I'm ready! Like that!
My turn! Yeah!
Go. It's over!
Billowing from within.
What could it
Let's
be?
Let's explore inside.
Okay, it's on.
Let me help. Take this.
Leave it to me. Ha!
Fire.
Now we win!
Focus on the battle! I'm ready! Look!
My turn! Great work!
Wonder what's inside.
Let's fight!
Let me help! Light!
Leave it to me! Why?
Fire!
It's over!
My turn.
Great work.
Leave it to me. Ha!
Go.
It's over.
Sure, Saren and her group would be here waiting for us, but we must have missed them.
What could it be?
Use it to push objects and crates to help you solve puzzles.
Let's do this.
No way! Turn. Ha!
Ready.
No way.
Let me help.
Leave it to me.
Great work.
Wonder what's inside.
Just getting started.
Leave it to me. Hey!
Ready. Yes!
Let me help! Light!
It's over.
Thank you. Do this.
I'm ready.
None as tough as a demigod.
Getting stronger
and
stronger.
Possible.
emblem!
The emblem.
You who have abandoned the Harmelins should now have the strength to defeat the demigods. Now, go forth!
Let's go wild!
Let me help! Light!
Learned your lesson?
Listen well, demigods. The Oasis of Wyndham have freed themselves from the Harmelins and are fighting to reclaim their former glory. We have seen the light that is dissonance and intend to share its wondrous freedom. Answer me this, demigods. Do you really feel this world is worth your very lives to save? What could you, who reek of false purpose and pride, possibly accomplish? Would you really cast aside your families, your people, and even the future just to appease the Arbiters? Alassia, you feel it, don't you? You feel your life force slipping away with each Astrai summoning. Do you really have what it takes to finish the work of a demigod? Your silence speaks volumes. Why do this to yourself when you walk toward death? Are you truly satisfied? Join us!
I appreciate your concern, if that is indeed what it is. But you need not worry about me. It is the ephemeral nature of my life that gives me purpose. I know I will not live forever, but I am strong because of that. And the summonings do not rob me of life. Rather, they make me feel even more alive. I am a demigod, a guardian of harmony. The Astrae and I are united in our goal to defend it.
You are either too stubborn or too foolish to understand. My words will not reach you.
Wait!
Did I not make myself clear? I have nothing more to say, especially to you.
We've known each other since we first hatched. Does our friendship mean nothing to you?
Are you serious? You think I've abandoned you? You have only yourself to blame.
I was waiting for you to stop me.
Fine. Come to my side now.
It's too late for that.
You may stand before me, but between our hearts looms a great ravine.
Shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up!
There are too many of them! We need to fall back! Everyone, to Fedora! Fall back to Fedora!
Move it! They're heading for Fedora!
Fedora, get out of here!
In trouble!
Dad?
Alec, get out of here! Now!
Dad.
I couldn't let the Oasis who attacked the Hevelians go unpunished. I grew my fruit, hoping the people of this world would eat it. Only the Hevelians show me any respect.
You want all this chaos and dissonance? Is that what your fruit is for?
The world I dream of is one possessed of an even greater sense of harmony. One of a more colorful variety.
More colorful variety? I've no idea what you're talking about.
You're still young, but deep in your mind, you yearn for it too.
I see. I think I get it, Wendell. The harmony in my mind is a dull gray, then.
Even in a remote place like this, the loss of harmony can still be felt. You demigods have work to do, right? Go on ahead, Alec.
Thank you, Wendell.
Thank you, Father of Alec.
I apologize on behalf of the Oasis.
Take care!
Wendell, you have my gratitude.
Three months to go, right? It was nice to see you.
The gift of harmony is truly breathtaking.
It's amazing. We can invade Windham immediately if we ride Fedora now. The Fruitless have probably made that town their base.
Yes, but we should seek more power from the Astray first. You all saw the temple's map in Zimar's house, I assume. Some we have yet to visit.
Alessia, will your body be able to handle much more of this?
I may be older than Saren, but I have yet to pass my prime.
What will you do now, Ulan? The decision is yours to make.
Has there been anything from the Arbiters?
Nothing at present.
Perhaps the Arbiters have no interest in this world.
I'm beat.
I think I would have enjoyed living out the rest of my days next to a temple.
Okay, it's on.
I'm ready.
Look. My turn.
Ah.
Let's see.
Ah.
Let me help.
Great work.
Focus on the battle!
Whoa.
I'm ready!
Leave it to me! My turn.
Win.
Let's see. Yes!
Whoa.
I'm ready. Yay!
Leave it to me.
Go!
Don't underestimate us!
Please don't hurt. I'm nice now. I won't open shop. You find me. I go city. But few people.
What could it be?
What's inside?
Leave it to me. Let's see.
Let me help.
It's over.
could it be?
A fiery aura. We should venture further inside.
Yeah!
Let's do this together then, shall we?
Let's go wild!
I'm ready! Light!
My turn. Yeah!
Fire!
Nice to be one step ahead of the enemy.
Let's pray at the temple if you're feeling weak. We all need to gather ourselves sometimes.
That's true. Since we don't eat the Harmelins, we have to take time to maintain inner harmony.
Lovebirds?
I wouldn't know. Let's go.
What demigods? Are you here for us?
Of course not. Why would we be?
If only I could believe that.
Has something happened?
They say the thick-skulled Arctans are to blame for Saren, leader of the Oasis, hating harmony.
A young Arctan fell in love with an Oisi girl, but the Arctan's father refused to acknowledge their relationship.
He did not believe in harmony or in the equality of races.
Saren realized that these false pretenses to harmony were what had stripped the Oisis of their ability to soar freely through the skies.
A terrible injustice, don't you think? This is what drove Saren to madness.
We have no place we can call home.
Please, let us stay here. We promise to pray for harmony. Please, don't force us apart.
Pray as you will. Clearing out the temple isn't part of our job.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you.
Chin up.
Now where?
You have been deemed strong enough to venture to the most dangerous part of Arcanum, and the roads previously closed are now available to you. From now on, you can visit temples you never went to before. The world map highlights places with new content available.
The more time passes, the stronger my connection to the Astra. I can feel it.
Ulan, you're right on time. What happened? A little pace guy is bothering me. He's been asking me a lot of questions about you lately. What you eat, how you sleep, if you prefer tea, hot or cold. Oh, and I'm almost certain he's been rooting through my pockets. Can you ask him to stop stealing from me? I'm begging you. Where can I find him? I'm not sure, somewhere in town. I should probably make a mental note of what I have in my pockets.
We'll get it done.
Tell me, are you the pace who's been bugging Ofern with so many questions? Don't be afraid, I don't want to harm you. I'm not afraid, so why aren't you saying anything? I adore you. Thank you. What's your name? Nui, my lady. I want to ask you something. You became a harnesser, right? Yes, only recently, though. Prove it. Okay, but kill 5 monsters of your choice, then come back and see me. Okay.
Ah!
Welcome to my shop! Come again. Ah, welcome to my shop. Come again.
Yes.
Yeah.
Welcome to my shop. Is that everything? Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Is that everything? Thank you. Come again.
Okay, it's on.
I'm ready.
Leave it to me. Ha! No way.
Let's see. Yeah! Let me help.
My turn. Why?
God. do this. I'm ready! Yay!
Leave it to me. Whew.
Focus on the battle! I'm ready! Kate!
Leave it to me!
Ice!
Let's see. Let me help! Take this!
My turn. Me.
It's over.
Turn. Stop. Why?
Ice.
Let's see. Yeah! I'm ready. Look!
Leave it to me.
Go!
tape.
To the Sagittarius Temple, where the lovely Astrae Helicon resides.
Let's go wild!
Ready.
Go. Ice.
Let's see.
Sorry.
All yours.
Too late. Go!
Leave it to me.
Ice.
Let's see. Yes!
Sorry.
All yours.
Great.
Why?
Go!
Ready.
Leave it to me.
Ice.
Let's see. Let me help. All yours. You're a lifesaver. Top.
Go.
Leave it to me.
Ice.
Let's see. Yes! Whoop. Let me help!
My turn. Ha! Why? Leave it to me.
Go.
Let's see.
Leave it to me. Hey!
I'll take you all off. Yeah! Like that!
Let's see.
My turn now. Yeah. Like that? Huh. Yeah.
I'm ready. All yours. Thanks.
Kia. Why?
I'll t- take you all on.
Ready.
Ow.
Let me help.
Yeah.
What the?
Go!
Let's see. Yeah! Did it work? I'm ready!
Yeah!
What the?
Ice!
Now. Yes.
Go.
Let's see. I'm fine. I'm ready. All yours. You're a lifesaver.
Yeah. Whoops.
Ready. Let me help. All yours. Here we go!
I'm up!
My turn now! Like that!
Why?
Let's see. You're a lifesaver.
Feel the fear.
I got this.
That's how it's done.
me help! All yours!
Thanks!
I'm up! Ha!
Let's see. Like that? Didn't work!
I'm ready!
My turn.
I got this. Dios cure! Let us go!
Thanks. Yeah. What was that?
I'm up.
Huh? Ready. Great work.
Thank you, everyone. From now on, we'll have Helicon on our side.
Let's go further and grab these crests.
Thank you. Okay, it's on.
I'm ready.
Actually, you know what? I'm gonna cut it there for now, but I'll be back later with more. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.